No, we need a white and a black one. And I'm assuming they'll be together. So he is straight north, and thankfully he's... Oh no, there's actually no easy path. Okay, then I will have to take a long road trip. I'm in combat, apparently. Not funny. Not funny. In fact, I'm quite offended by that. And if we want to get there quick, and we're gonna have to go sexy mode. I just realized the fucking, it's like a controller handle. We'll have to be careful of checkpoints. 5,000 meters we gotta go. Should have switched out my weapons. Actually, no, because we're still hunting the dangerous animals. And these are going to be little coyotes. They'll probably still be really deadly, but I'm pretty sure a buckshot to the face of a coyote is going to hurt. Unless it's something like that freaking crocodile that was damn near invincible. I know this is like a cyberpunk reference. I do own Cyberpunk, and I tried playing it on release night too. I was going to do an LP. But it didn't last any more than an hour or two because the game was so awful on release. The bugs were terrible. So I just put the game away, and then it's supposedly pretty good now though. So, at some point, we'll get around to doing an LP of that game. Well, this thing turns corners really well. I don't need to use my handbrake. Look how fast we're going. Whoa, 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 hang in there. That's a tank. Oh my god, they've got roundabouts here too? And we don't have no roundabouts this big. Run yourself off the road. I can't tell where I need to go here. Do I need to turn or keep going straight? That's really annoying. That looks like a checkpoint. Is this? What? Oi! I run a straight shot there. Chickens! Okay, nothing happened. Boy, this is quite the road trip. And it's highways and stuff that we were using. I've never seen that in a Far Cry game before. I like this car. This is a nice fucking car. Oh, I see, it's telling me. Why is this whole area restricted? It's like a national park or something? God, it looks like Area 51 we're walking into. Pretty. What the hell is this blood here already? Where'd my kitty go? It must be because we're like... Oh no, my kitty's still here, but where is... Oh, just catching up. There we go, the white and black one, everyone. Shit, I did it too early.
Good boy.
Is the other one gonna try to heal? Nice, we got them both down. Oh my god, he avoided my attack. What? You got back up? Alright, and we got him. We've gotten all the hunts. Ooh. Ooh. We're kicking some anus here.
Anus. Anusa. Look for the wind chime and follow the trail to crack the code.
It was so funny. Yeah.
Glamoros here, no? Like a fucking...
So I... What are these blank slots? So I can get every single one of the pieces of this. So... automatically tag nearby animals. Pretty useful. Get closer to animals before they attack. That's pretty useful. Improve arrow reserve if I use the bow. Improves the amount of animal meat scavenged. That's even better. Greatly improves move speed after killing an animal. I don't know. That's kind of okay, though. I feel like they were stretching
with
that one.
What is going on with that cat?
Hola.
Hola.
So now if I want to go on hunting spree, I can do that.
Mostly good.
I got a primal vest. Oh, that those are just the pieces I just bought. What the fuck?
With guns and grenades. What do you want?
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours?
So I don't need a workbench to equip a new weapon, do I? I can actually just do it from my arsenal here. Right? Let's see. Like, oh, there's a shotgun now. Give me this. Yeah. It's just to upgrade weapons, I have to go to a workbench.
My jokes aren't good.
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me
Hola from Lola.
What did she say? Poop? Did she say poop?
Danny,
hear...
want to get down and dirt?
Want to get down and dirty?
Danny, want to get down and dirty? And by that, I mean knock Soldado face down in the mud. Wait until you see what those come mierdas are doing now.
No. Okay. I was thinking maybe we should do it, but... We've got so much to do. I feel like we still haven't even barely scratched the surface here. There's a cock down there. Okay, enough. I'm trying to think here. We could just clear out this side of the island.
I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow. Right, come on, Big Titty, we got stuff to do here. Oh no, don't close, okay. I need to gather pesos, so I gotta complete objectives and find them. I'm not sure where you really earn pesos from. Because I'd like to pick up some new guns. Fuckers are rolling. I don't exactly know where the other one was, right there. I don't know if there's a limit to how many meats you can carry in this, because I know in like Far Cry 5 there was actually a limit, like you could only carry up to 5 of each skins until you leveled it up or upgraded the capacity, I think. But it doesn't seem to work that way in this. See, I want to look around here because there could be pesos laying around.
What a beautiful animal!
You got that right.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Alright, hold on, I'm coming.
Oh, is this a potato field? Looks like it. Ugh. You dare fucking kick my cat? Come on. Not working. Not working. Not working. Excuse me. Oh my god. Oh my god. These helicopters have so much armor. Come on! I cannot go through. I cannot go through. Fucking shit. Holy fuck. I need a launcher real bad for this. Yeah, the other helicopters we were able to go through, the littler ones. These ones have bulletproof glass, easy. Okay, that's not doing anything. We gotta find an alternative path. Come on! The fucker moved away! Shit, I'm almost out of ammo. Alright, I'm gonna capture this while he's distracted. No, don't reload now, what the hell? They give you a lot of time to revive your amigos, too. Okay, they got the helicopter, damn. Okay, those things are scary. I might need to get a launcher weapon just to deal with those guys. Because when they pop up, it's basically all over. I've unlocked a new thing for taking down the helicopter. New type of mounted gun. Crash. Shit, I don't fucking know. Otherwise, I would have picked up his scrap. Shoot, it's one of those race fast or fucking die things. Uh-oh, stinky. Dude, there's enemies coming.
It's gotta be like a thousand.
A thousand? But that's...
Shit! Dad! Look!
I just take shots!
The only drawback of this gun is it's really good. But the only drawback is that it's a bolt action. More satisfying to use, but as you can see there was a gap between each shot. when I was trying to take those guys out with headshots. And even though I still pulled it off, if one of them would have started moving, I might have been half a second too late. Which wouldn't happen if I was semi-auto-firing. But I'm not sure what other weapons are semi-auto for this.
Sonia, not now!
Hold on, did he... God, it feels so weird to have... He did have ammo. It feels so weird to have a voice protagonist that actually reacts to shit.
Danny, the army's called in an airdrop. Feel like getting to it first and stealing it?
Yes, I do, actually. Dude, there's so much shit to do here. I have a feeling this is going to be amongst my longest Far Cry Let's Plays. I don't think it'll be as long as Far Cry, like, 4 and 3 Ziggy's Mod, because those were over 100 episodes, but that was also because those videos were relegated to 15 to 20 minutes apiece, and not my 30 minutes, give or take.
Fuck that shit.
Fuck what shit? What am I fucking? Who are we fucking? I want to grab that other stuff.
I'm going to have nightmares about that cat, so thanks for that.
What? The cat's gorgeous.
Hope you can help us.
Let me check this stuff out first. Primo Bond. Spray can, damn it. I wanted something more unique. I mean, spray cans are good because we can paint stuff with it, but we've got so many of them at the moment, I think we're just set off pretty well. I'm basically just playing right now until I have to eat. That's why I'm not doing... I was going to do a story mission, but I don't want to start a story mission and then have to go eat in the middle of the story mission. So I'm just going to do a whole bunch of side stuff, explore, whatever the case may be. All right, let's see. What are we up against?
Confirmed. Receipt of the cargo supply drop at the peninsula.
Confirmed. We see it. Retrieval team is en route.
Shit, it's the boat.
Libertad can use those supplies. I just have to get there first.
Take a shortcut. Can I get onto that path? Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, Lord. Watch out! Oh, shit. Oh god, this car is awful. I love that. Okay, let's get... I thought I heard something.
Hola, guerrilla.
Hola.
This is an outpost. What? Oh, no, okay, it's not the boat, it's past the boat. Shit, I might not have enough time to get there. I thought it was the boat, that's why I got rid of my car.
Lara, I'm at some kind of ship disassembly station in Robustas Hills.
Robustas Hills, it's where Castile's people break down old warships for scrap. See if the ship's computer is still there and download what you got. Any intel is good intel.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, you can do this. I instinctively double tapped shift. Which is a Witcher 3 thing. Cause you can walk as a horse, then you can kind of trot a little bit, and then you can full on sprint. Fuck. I can't see, there's a fucking bush in the way. Shit! Oh, I can't move when I'm healing! I can't jump, I mean. What the hell is that gun? Okay, I got one of them, and now I'm out of ammo. Okay, be careful. Okay, this shotgun.
I like it.
Oh, there's a... That might be what's shooting me. There's a fucking auto gun. Hey, I got the MP5K free.